human-machine interface. We're going to have to get over the idea of implants. People are going to have shit implanted into their body, and you're going to be able to communicate with other machines and other people who have chips implanted in their body. The human body will become a computer. Total witchcraft. We'll be right back.